My father thinks the reason I can't make a relationship work is because I'm spoiled.
I'm sorry, is he waiting for someone to disagree?
Just because he helps me out doesn't automatically mean that I'm spoiled.
All right, how much exactly does he pay for?
Okay, I'll tell you, but please don't judge me. He pays for my car, my rent, and my credit cards.
I'm trying, but I'm judging.